Hey, what's going on, everyone? Jake Strico here, coming at you with a quick update. So over the past weekend, I went up to Astoria, Oregon, Portland, Oregon, Cannon Beach with a few of my friends, and I had a chance to go up and visit the Goonies house, as well as a few other spots from the movie. I'll probably show you like a quick house, because I actually visited the Free Willy house as well, so that was pretty cool. And one of the pictures from the Goonies house, it shows kind of like a couple scenes from the movie Free Willy. So I'll point those out along the way. But I'm going to show you probably like a collage of photos. I don't have many videos. I'm sorry about that. I unfortunately don't have any videos of the Goonies house, but I did take some pictures. I actually got to go in and take a house tour of the Goonies house. So the owner was kind enough to let me, show me around the house and kind of just tell me like what she remodeled and stuff like that. So it was pretty cool. But I'll actually shoot a link down below of a link kind of like the tour that I had, but it's pretty much like the same layout and everything that I saw in the house when this video was shot. But unfortunately, I didn't take any video footage of the tour, just because of her own privacy, her home and everything. But she did give me like a complimentary bookmark. I don't know if you can see that. And it has like her little poem on the back about the Goonies. Yeah, it's pretty long. I don't want to read it to you guys. But there it is. I was kind of expecting something more, but I mean, this is cool enough. But anyways, sorry again for not taking as much footage as I plan to, and hopefully these pictures kind of make up for it. I'm going to try to make this video short, just a quick little message, a quick little update of what I did over the weekend. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching the video. Please comment, like, subscribe. Jake Strico signing out.